swap so much stuff, I don't even remember what we stopped off at, to be exact. But that is quite alright. We got lots and lots more of... lots and lots more of... hellish demon things. TV is giving me just my headphones left. That's right. We had just acquired the BFG. Chainsaw's been upgrading. Probably fucking coping like big bitches like crazy, huh? We have max BFG ammo. Alright. That sounds good to me. So, about to fuck something up. What our weapons looking like? Just everything that I like to use. Okay, so I'm gonna start my game on my tablet. Yeah, let's go. My way! Oh my god, I'm stuck in a corner. That was some bullshit. The fuck? What kind of shit was that, man? Pushed in a fucking corner. Oh, that's some bullshit.
Demand presence for top safe level. Lockdown confirmed.
Your ass, bitch! Fucker trying that bullshit again. Alright, it's time for that ass woman. Give me the quad damage! Fucking die! Like, are you fucking serious? Oh my god! Fuck all of you! PFG, ho. Get past it, get past it. Fucking face. Fucking die, you piece of shit, bitch. Who else wants to die? Fucking everything. Thank you. fucking all die. Take that. Fucking die.
Remote presence eliminated.
Everything fucking dies. There we go. All that bullshit today.
Demon presence at unsafe level. Lockdown.
Really? Not the smartest move. Okay, I need to get back there to get there. Fuck out of here! Get your shit cut! Bitch.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Literally, next level. Yeah, we just the secrets was a mess. Yeah, we didn't do too well on our Dora. As further as it goes, overall, we didn't do too good. Dora. We didn't do too good at all on our Dora that time. It's alright. That only means we have to go harder on this next level. At least try. Get as much as we can.
You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
Great. Look at all this shit flying around that I don't like. Those big annoying fucking things.
It is not a mistake. that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied his return. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission. For he is the only one who can stand against them.
Yeah. That's nice. It's always the only one. Chosen one. Someone.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel.
Yeah.
There will be an open forum to resolve any questions or concerns on the initiative to recognize the demons. Report to the chapel at 1400 hours. Please save your word before attending.
Just so happen to walk across this shit and pick it up. Fuck off. Fuck your world. Piece of shit. Some shit down there. Can't shoot my way through it though. Oh yeah, some good shit down there. We gotta get down there though. Oh yeah, please give me a long fucking hauler. Fuck outta here. Piece of shit. I saw in there. I'll be seeing shit. This motherfucker just go. Poor motherfucker just go. Fuck out there. Crazy little piece of shit. Remind me of that one multiplayer map. A little bit. Fuck off of there, damn. You annoying piece of shit. No, it's not even in here. It's back that way. So yeah, I gotta get out of here to get there. Alright, I'm ready. Got my guns ready. No ammo. Okay. Some shit up. bitch. Oh, bitch! Eat that shit. I was looking at it wrong. And then we get in there. Like so. There's some ammo. She didn't.
Go beyond mere mortal limitations. See Jessica and human resources to
Olivia activated the Hell Wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
Yeah, you proved to be a fag, how about that? Probably should go with that remote though, it's better than she. Auto weapon mode, ability to transform the weapon barrel into a mobile turn. Tracking before proximity, and proximity if I can't get tracking. And this is not that game, so. Get punched.
I missed one of y'all in the last one. Can't do that shit again.
Quite sure where the hell I'm gonna go. Then we fall from up here. Fall from up here and came down. So we got no choice but to go this way. There is something that can be let me see.
The Revenant Program. Helping you.
Day at work.
Want to kill something. Ask some sheriffs. What is it? Can he take us away? Man, set his ass down. Fuck your lady. Moon in there. I gotta get that. Oh, everything back. Y'all can't get me. Control. Okay, I'm going down there. I'm not gonna control. Fuck out of here.
Disengaged.
fuck out of those demons. I beat the fuck out of the demons. Kill the demon. Watch, I beat the fuck out of them demons.
Kill them demons. Blah. It is. Hey, give me my haste. Oh my god, that motherfucker hit. Come here, bitch. Come here, get your ass up. Come here, boy. I see what type of game this is. Fucked up. Double jump over that fucking thing? Like, fucking, are you fucking kidding me? The fuck, man? You got no BFG ammo. Shit was shit. Shit over here.
but can't save you. Lockdown, thank you.
Oh my god, why do I keep fucking stuck on the walls? Are you fucking serious? I glory killed and they still, man. What the fuck, man? Oh, now my game fucking freezes.